Okay, Jasmine, would you like to tell us what you're doing with the worm today?
I play with it.
What was you doing with him, though, a minute ago?
I was just washing the water.
Was you washing the worm?
Yeah.
Why are you washing the worm? I can't hear you. You got to turn around. People can't hear you, baby, when you turn the other way. Okay, now, what are you doing with that worm again?
I'm taking him a bath.
You're taking him a bath?
Yes.
Why?
Because he didn't want to.
Huh?
He didn't want to.
Because he didn't want to?
Yeah, he didn't want to.
Oh, he wanted to take a bath?
Yeah.
So you gave the worm a bath?
Yes.
Oh, you're so silly.
Yeah.
Oops. Did you drop him? That's our fisherman, guys, giving the worms a bath. Aw, look at the little fish.
I'm fishing for the sardine company. He hit hard. You'd have thought it would have been a big one.
It's okay. It's a fish. That was quick and easy. Out at the creek. Very nice day out today. That's the boss. We're just sitting here at the creek fishing. Listening to the sounds of the birds and the bugs and the water. I love hearing the sounds of that water down there rippling down through. A really nice day today, or tonight. I caught a smallmouth bass and a rock bass earlier. They weren't nothing to write home about, but at least they were fish, I guess. It's a nice, cool evening. Rippling sounds of the creek and the bugs. And there's copper. Out for a little stroll with the dogs. Came down to look at the water. Skipping the rocks. Love the sounds. So peaceful.
Thank you.
ripples of the water. Nice and calming.